All right, let's do more stuff. I still don't know what to do with those little crystal ball-like spheres to do, still, yet. I only saw that dungeon, only saw in that cave so far. Piece of heart here, and this will finish Cave 18 up. Cave 1 through 18 done. Going. Oh, here, we're back here. Which means I want to go to 3. Oh, 3 dumpster out here. Okay, that works. Back up this way. So the Forbidden Island. I have the Forbidden Pass and bracelet. Okay, cool. Forbidden Pass was not cheap. Cave 22. I could have had this before the previous dungeon, but not before the previous overworld. There's a hidden room over there. Hmm. Pass 22, 23, 24. Not done. That was probably flippers needed to get to there. To that room. What is this? Okay. Oh, potion. Ah. Oh, there's more goodies here. Don't scare me at all. Press that to head north. Huh. Here I'm not. These guys are dropping arrows, which helps, because I'm only half full right now. You're thinking of the berries. B-R-I. And yeah, they're annoying. Or Bari, or whatever. Oh god, there's a lot more! That didn't go well. My god, that room sucks! The Antifairy practically hugged me to death. Ugh, hate those things. Back to the very fucking start. Just going go a while until I got to that area. Get a heart, that would be nice. Okay, fine, no heart for me. Oh, there's a fairy right there. Oh boy, it's a block puzzle. Curious what's to the left though. Doesn't look like a particularly hard block puzzle. What's this? Potion, don't need it. I don't know why I'm going down. That's a good question, actually. Did not mean to push that right away. Wait, only one way? Oh, I see what I gotta do. Never mind. I'm gonna do that. Who's us? Oh. Thank you. Oh god. Finally, you only take half damage. I've needed this for a while. Can I get anything else here is the question. Long winding path going down to the left there. Oh god, that thing is fast. Wow, those freaking swords. Okay. Sheesh. These long swords are hard to not get hit by. Not what I wanted to have happen. Money's at the end of this one, okay. Great, they respawn, just what I don't need to deal with today. Ha, I can stun these. Oh, I see. Interesting. Worth a shot, never know. Oh, this looks fun. Oh, sorry, I have to hookshot you. I'm on this side. Okay, blue levels are a little scary. Down this way. Magic refill. Oh, hello, Oxkeeper. These guys are coming this way again. Okay. All right, good night. I'm gonna keep going for a little bit longer. Boy. Oh no. I don't trust this place at all. Glad I did that. Can I hit him with arrows? That'd be nice if I could. No, I can't. I'm not hitting him now. Ah, got too close to a sword there. Got him. Remote bombs. And you can even instantly blow them up whenever you want. That was worth it. And let's see what else is here. Without dying before I get there, hopefully. Maybe get lucky and get some more health from here. Wow, this is actually very nice for once. It senses that I'm high on health, so it's stopping me. It's gonna stop being nice now. Definitely. Okay, fine, whatever. I haven't gone up yet. There's not a lot of up to go. I'll gladly take the fairy though. Does it even respawn? No, gotta be careful with it. Oh, I got one heart. What's down here? Oh god, there's a lot more. That's blocking my path, though. Oh, shortcut, that's nice. Oh god, that goes fast there. Great ones that go faster. And of course they're stronger. They're throwing me off by quite a bit, though, that's for sure. Oh my god, we're going even deeper here. Oh my god, these beams go fast. Ah, the flippers. This is gonna hurt. Unless... No, it won't actually. Very clever use of that. Oh my goodness, what is this? Oh, he's dead, whatever that was. What a deceptively easy-looking block puzzle. Actually, it doesn't look easy because I see that block there. Oh, I see what's going on here. How do I even get a block over to that one on the left, though? Oh wait, yeah, I see how to do it. Never mind. Not like that, though. Ugh. I could have gone to the treasure chest, actually. Ooh, more money. Where are these guys? Well, there's a health panel right there. Whew. I wish I had a potion, but I don't now, unless I find a shop later on. I have to go around. What am I doing? These freaking bats. Already passed the whistle. Very handy, I'll take that. I'll take 10. Well, I've collected 2. Oh, I just had to push a button, not to push anything on it. Oh, nifty. Instrument of Courage, Red Ocarina. Huh. Oh boy. This is gonna be hard, I just gotta stay in that sweet spot. Which I'm doing bad at. Oh, this has changed now. Oh, my shield does block it. What? Out of arrows. I killed him barely. And it will take you to a better place. Well, that's kind of nice to know. Oh. That looks like a better candle, but I need more health. More arrows would be nice, because I'm, like, out now. Grinding for health. It's a must-have now. There isn't anything behind this thing. There's rooms behind me, but I guess just probably up those other stairs. Oh, come on, give me my last heart. There we go. And I have 15 arrows to waste. Tougher. Well, that's not good to know. Oh, I got remote bombs, though. Got it. The blaze candle. Ah, it's 4 items now. I gotta backtrack though. More bombs and arrows now. Maybe wise to leave and resupply, huh? Apparently they're weak to arrows. Makes sense because of that big eye they have. I don't see a way back actually. Unless I can go, because there's no hookshot path over here. I can do this. That works. Leave and restock on stuff, because I'd hate to restock on everything. What the hell is that sound? What the hell is that? Link's Resort. Oh, this looks cool. This is like a better warp system. Where's the exit here? Oh my god, this is cool! I don't know what's going on here though. Can't go past that fire yet. Ooh, interesting indeed. So let me guess, this goes... Forbidden Island. Level 1, level 2, level 3. What's this one? Oh, Hinoa Village. East Hyrule, okay. Then the M, is the M that town over here? Yes. Alentia. Oh, level 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, that's right, because I don't have 4 done yet. Ooh, oh, you can buy this super potion here now. I might as well buy a regular potion. Oh, yeah, that's what I. Oh my goodness. Not cheap. Now I'm broke again, because I had to respawn everything. So let's go back in here again. Haven't gone down or left yet. Oh, I didn't think I had to light them all or something. It's stronger than my sword! That's pretty cool, actually. Makes me wonder when I get a better sword, though, then. Oh, here's the potion shop, too. But this one's harder to reach, so... yeah. Thought those were normal blocks for a second. I don't know what was I thinking. Why does this block look simple? That's why. The ice doesn't make it do anything. Oh, fuck me. So one of those, and then I got to deal with those. Actually, that could make it easier. It could also not make it easier. Oh yeah, this definitely makes it easier. Well, at least the ice block puzzle was easy. I'm gonna die in a moment. Screw you too. So far, this has actually been a really fun dungeon. Very challenging, but fun. And I also got the mail, which helps. Ooh. Sure, the can will work here. Stronger. Yep, that works. A Yoichibo, your arrows can now travel faster. Nice. This is all we can get here for now. So I can't get past that yet. So I finished this place. I really like this hub area now. I got enough bombs and arrows, I can get resupplies from wherever enemies. So let me look at my list real quick. So I'm missing a hidden room in the Forbidden Island, looks like I need flippers probably. I need food, I need flippers, I have to solve that evil block puzzle and have the hammer, so I can't get anything else yet. I think this is a good stopping point for now, we got through what we could from the Forbidden Island. So next time we need to go back and do level 4, because we haven't done level 4 yet. So yeah, we gotta do that. Anyways, that's it for tonight, so we'll be back tomorrow night with probably more of this. We'll see. Good night, people.